Sitting behind me always bully me, sir.
Ram, is this the way to come to the office?
Sorry, sir.
And don't shout. I can hear you. Close the door. And now, tell me, what did they do?
Sir, someone hit me from the behind, sir.
And do you know who hit you?
Sir, I don't know, sir. All I know was that I was hit by one of those boys who are sitting behind me, sir.
And where's your teacher?
Sir, our teacher hasn't come to our class yet.
Who was supposed to be there?
Sir, our English teacher, sir.
Did you call me, sir?
Shamdai, could you please call me Miss Rita? And also those boys who stay at the back of Classit.
Which boys, sir?
Sir, those boys who are sitting behind me, Ramesh Bogati, Dawa Sherpa, and Gopal Rana Mohar.
Sir, did you call me?
Miss Rita, why were you not on time?
Sir, I was bringing homework of class 8 from my door and that took some time.
Miss Rita, we are teachers. We teach the student being an example. From now on, please, don't be late. Have those boys done their homework?
Yes, sir, they have.
Ram, since when have these boys bullying you?
Sir, from the day I have been admitted to the school, sir.
Why didn't you tell me or the other teachers?
Sir, once I told the teacher, she told me not to be a baby and to be tough, sir.
Who's that teacher? Miss Rita, do you have children?
Yes, sir, one daughter.
How would you feel if your daughter was bullied by the students standing outside?
Sir, I would feel bad and angry.
And what would you do to the bullies?
I would do right thing.
And that would be?
Take action against those.
Why boys. Didn't you? Why didn't you bring the complaint of Ram when he complained to you? Miss Rita, look at me. Knowing what's right doesn't mean much unless you do. If you ignore bullying, however small it may seem, they'll think it's okay to do and do it again and again. Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
From now onwards, I want you to investigate all the silly little complaints that comes to you. Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
Now go and find out anybody in the class who knows about this incident. Who is Ram? You think something is funny? 'Cause I don't. I know. He got hit from behind and you three sit behind him. It must be one of you. Tell me who. Your teacher has gone to your class to ask your classmates. And if I get a name, that student will be in a big trouble. Yes?
Sir, no one saw it. They only noticed Ram crying and running to your office.
Thank you, Miss Rita. You may leave. I know! You guys have been bullying Ram a lot. But since I have not caught you red-handed, you guys have been lucky. But this time, I won't let it go. I will give Ram justice and the guilty one what he deserves. Ram, come here. When these cowardly bullies hurt you over and over, think of them as a sandpaper. They might hurt you, scratch you a bit, but at the end, you'll be polished and they will be useless. Ram, if they try to bully you once again, you know where to come, yes?
Yes, sir.
You may leave and let me deal with these bullies. Bullying is a crime, and one who commits this is a criminal. I'm guilty of giving you guys more chance than you deserve. And now, I'm done. You guys don't want to speak the truth? I will make you speak the truth. It takes courage and strength to admit the truth. Since you guys are coward bullies, I don't expect these qualities in you. So tell me, who wants to go first? You! I'm fed up of playing hide and seek. Now, if you don't want to speak the truth, I'll make you squeak like a coward and make your bladder weak.
What a rhyming, sir.
For the English class, sir. I took out my English power copy to finish the remaining work, which I had left to do. Then I had cried and loud finished him running outside, sir. I have not done anything, sir. I am telling truth, sir. I don't do anything, sir.
Never do a wrong thing to make a friend or keep one. You don't have to suffer. If you speak the truth, you will be rewarded. So tell me now, what were your friends doing when the bell rang for English class?
Sir, when the bell rang, Ramesh was copying homework from others and Da was looking outside, sir.
And what were you doing?
Sir, I was... eating, sir.
So tell me your part of the story. You don't have to remember anything to speak the truth. Speak out!
Sir? At the end of math class, math sir had given us a riddle to solve. As the bell rang, he gave the answer for the riddle and left. As I was thinking and trying to figure out the riddle, I was called by you in the office, sir. Sir, and I still have not understood the riddle, sir.
Sometimes in life, you have to put the gear into a reverse mode to solve some obstacles. And I don't expect a dumb face like yours would understand anything. Go out and let me think. I know! You guys have been bullying Ram from long time ago. It isn't big to make others feel small. You boys were trying to be clever by hiding the truth. But remember, only who doesn't want to see can be deceived. I can see the evil in you. I know the guilty soul. You!
Sir, it's not me, sir. It has been a mistake, sir. I was doing my homework, sir.
How can you do English homework when English copy is being taken by a teacher, huh? Why? Why do you bully others, huh? Why? Why are you laughing? Why are you laughing? Why are you laughing? Why are you laughing? Why are you laughing, huh?
Last bench, don't make noise.
Miss, Rahul is sleeping.
Rahul, don't sleep. Do your work.
From now onwards, don't try to disturb my class. Stand up, go back to your place.
Look,